I waited patiently upon the Lord, and he inclined and heard my cry. He pulled me up out of the miry clay. He set my feet upon the rock. He gave me beauty for ashes and joy for my mourning and praise for heaviness. He put a new song in my mouth and a crown upon my head. He gave me life forevermore.